lower dan tian, 1.5 chun down, 2.5 chun in to the body from the navel. It's a fist-sized energy center. You cannot x-ray it, you cannot mammogram it. It is energy, and everybody has it. What's a chun? A chun is the size of your thumb. So actually, everyone's chun is different. It is customized to our own body. Now stick your tongue to the roof of the mouth as you breathe in. Exhale. Next, hold the ball in front of you. Now this time, I just want you to hold a ball that's the same size of your lower abdomen. But make sure you hold it. When I say hold, your two palms are pointing to each other, not flattening the pizza. You want to hold the pizza. So this is Shen, Qi, and Jing, or Jing, Qi, Shen. In Chinese, people always say Jing, Qi, Shen, but Master Sha flipped it around. Master Sha teach it as Shen, Qi, Jing. Why? Because this is the order, how it activates in your body. So what do? We hold our body upright. We're going to trace. We just don't lift it up any higher than your shoulder, because people have shoulder problems. But again, remember a while ago we said it starts from the core, right? And that's what we're tracing with. We're tracing this calligraphy from the core. Circle. So you're visualizing it starts from the core. And you're circling, rotating, circling. Right? Does that make sense for the new people? So I won't put this up, but here's where your focus at. Same as when you're doing Tai Chi, you're actually, it's coming out from the core when you... It's coming out from here. So here we're doing the same. Boom. Rotation. One circle. Two circle. Three circle. This is simple. This is heart. What happens in the heart? One loop to the left. One loop to the right. Then down. Okay? Around. Around. Two. Three. And then you're using your core while your hand is just tagging along. But the idea is the core. The core is moving.